good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video with your boy Dior Elite, or is it Elite Dior? I don't know, you tell me. But in today's video, I'm bringing you another reaction video. It's gonna be called Sirsan Jocka versus Mad Dog. Now, for the people that don't know who Mad Dog is, I'm gonna just go ahead and give y'all a rundown on this nigga. So, you know what I'm saying? He played in this movie called Raid Redemption. It's like a martial arts fighting movie. If you seen that, clap it up. If you haven't, you need to go ahead and watch it. That shit called The Raid Redemption. I'm putting you down. Putting you down on a new movie. But with that being said, this nigga Mad Dog is a savage. Just a rundown. He is savage. He a lad. I think this nigga about 5'5". Maybe 5'4". But this nigga short as hell, whooping nigga's ass. And he finna basically execute this, what you wanna call us? A soldier or, a goddamn, I'm trying to think of the word for this nigga. A member of a SWAT team or some shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm just call it a SWAT team member. He whooped his ass. But let's go ahead and get to the video. I ain't gonna keep talking. Let's do it. Let me go ahead and like the video and shit. Y'all get ready for this, about to be intense. Y'all ready? Y'all better get my live reaction.
Pointy up.
Done. Oh, this not Mad Dog, by the way. Mad Dog coming up. Now that's Mad Dog. Pulled the strap on him. I'm just pausing right here. I'm gonna let y'all know from this point on, pay attention. From this point on, this shit finna get real. Hold on, let me grab my charger real quick. My Mac finna die. But yeah, and this shit finna get right. I cannot lie about this fight. Y'all gonna like this shit. But I like fighting movies. Should I scoot to this side? And I'm gonna stay right there. He about to take that boy in the room, not take him in the room. Like, y'all look how tall this nigga is. Remember, keep that in mind. I ain't even finna lie to y'all. He finna fold this nigga. Finna fold his ass. He finna get on this nigga ass. I just already know he finna get on him. Uh-oh. Get y'all popcorn ready. Let's do it. Shit, let's do it.
Come on.
imagine a nigga putting their foot to your face. On his ass. What are you talking about? Come here. This nigga trying hard as hell to chuck his ass out. This nigga mad dog is relentless. Alright, get off me. And then he done kneed this nigga in the face probably about 10 times. Gotta watch this nigga get kneed in the face one more time. Surprise! Hold up. Look, imagine it's this nigga right here, birthday, right? It's his birthday and Mad Dog got a surprise for him. Watch this right here. Watch what he got for him. Surprise! A knee to the face. Just like some Mortal Kombat shit, he about to finish his ass now. Like, why is his mouth bloody? This nigga mouth bloody as hell. Like he done ate a human or some shit. Like drunk the nigga blood. Hey. Hold up, let me see that one more time. Let's do it. Hey. That nigga a savage, bro. That nigga is a savage. But yeah, that's the end of the video, y'all. If you enjoyed the little fight and you want me to react to another fight, go ahead and like the video. So, you know what I'm saying? I love y'all. Stay tuned for another video. We uploading all week, every day. You know what I'm saying? We out. Let's go.